maybe he'd like come over. Yeah. Totally. Okay, cool. I'll see you later then.
Okay.
Okay, bye.
I don't understand. If you're not auditioning for Oklahoma, then why do you look like that?
Like what?
Like a country music
star. In a good way or a bad way?
Bitch, you better be joking.
Oh, this bitch needs to be put down.
Sorry, I'm no longer interested.
World Thor! You know what I think? I think you're a fucking faggot just like your daddy. Hello, what a white girl. She's soft as powder. I get hot around her. But then what is so boring?
Cassie. What kind of fucking friends are you? What the fuck?
You're like a relationship kind of girl, right? I'm
trying not to be. This isn't about Nate, this is about you and me and our friendship, and if you want to throw it away, then fine. Because I don't want to be fucking friends with you. And I would have never done this to you. I would have never done this to you.
You heard him, he was going to call the police.
No, he wasn't. He was bluffing, and you fell for it because you're a fucking idiot.
Okay, this is it, people. It's fucking showtime. Let's go. Okay, this is it, people. It's fucking showtime. Let's go.
It's funny how I used to think we were meant for each other. Feels like a lifetime ago.
Well, you're still walking.
You fucking left me. What else at my fucking left?
You had a long time.
And a real fucking friend, someone who fucking loves you, would do some shit like that to us.
You look so sad.
I love you, and I want to help you.
Well, so.
Okay, this is it, people! It's fucking showtime! Let's go!
Don't you wish your girlfriend was hot like me?
I understand.
Don't you wish your girlfriend was a freak like me?
Probably be just as crazy about you if you were my old man.
A blind 3-year-old could do a better job than you.
Don't you wish your girlfriend was wrong like me? Don't you wish your girlfriend was fun like me?
Until you
a blind 3-year-old could do a better job than you.
Did you say you wanted to kill me?
Yeah. Your new year, playboy.
I'm trying to put you in the worst mood. P1 cleaner than your church shoes. I'm really going to just to hurt you.
And I'ma kill you.
None of these toys on lease, do I? Made your whole year in a week, do ya? Main bitch out of your league, do I?
And I'ma kill you.
You fucking hate me! So do I!
You don't gotta
do it. I don't wanna be here
anymore. It's the very first breath when your head moves underwater. And it's the lightness
you
in the air.
You fucking left me! That's just, my just fucking Lewis!
It's holding on though the road's long. You see your light in the darkest. And when you stare at your reflection, finding hope in your face, I know that you'll thank God you.
I killed this motherfucker. You hear me? Not you.
So give me just enough to.
I just wanted you to know that seeing it meant the world to me.
Your play was the first time I was able to look at my life and not hate myself.
Okay, this is it, people! It's fucking showtime! Let's go!
Wait,
this fucking play about us?
I love the theater.
I got to know.